Hey guys. First video. So, I'll just get you used to my account. RealMan342 with the Thunder Squad. Got 3,500 trophies. So first we'll start out with draft battle. I don't actually know if this is recording volume, so yeah. So this isn't my normal deck. I like the Sparky. I use him a lot. Or her, I really don't know. Yeah, I use it a lot. Let's keep gender out of this. So this guy might have just dropped because he realized I was so good. Probably not. The Knight is, I think, one of the best defensive cards. The other two, Tesla and Guards, I like those. And that's a quick 3-star. Thanks, bro. But I'm just making some pre-videos because right now I'm still waiting for my account to make be live. I have a lot of these guys, but I don't really like them. And I'm hoping to get this card because that would help me a lot. Okay, let's do a sudden death. So I'll be able to use my main deck. This one right here. It's a good mix between attack and defense. I don't really like strong tanks like the Giant or another card, Royal Giant P.E.K.K.A. I like weaker tanks like the Mini P.E.K.K.A. or the Knight. Mostly the mini type, because that boy can shut some boys down. I just got my account up to level 11. It's actually what I was waiting for before making videos. Get up really strong, so I'm not a little not club. I actually downloaded this game the day it came out 2 years ago, so it took me a while. I wasn't very good at it. Now the last 2 days I went from 3,000 trophies to 3,600. Then I lost some, so hopefully I'll be able to keep going up. I'll do all kinds of stuff. I'll do 2v2, 1v1, war, obviously, ladder, I won't do a lot of ladder on screaming because until I get my count to a higher level. But I will do ladder sometimes. Maybe when I'm on a roll or something. Well, can't always win, right? If I could edit, I would edit that out. But I can't. So you just have to watch my very well. I have almost all the cards, except for these five. They're all legendaries, and this guy. Actually, my cards aren't that good. I don't jam them. So. Finish that. How about we do a ladder match? You know? Usually when they put on a Sparky, I mean a giant, I'll counter with a Sparky Knight, because usually they'll put on something on the other side. Next time I won't let that left side push happen. That was embarrassing. I'll probably counter with the Electro Wizard. He's trying to go for that split push, you know. It's not gonna work. On 2v2, I'm not gonna mess up my... chances at ladder. Hopefully next time, I make a video, I'll be higher ladder. I'm not very good at 2v2. I don't work well with others. Or this deck. I should have chosen a better deck. So. Heavy. I usually use 3.5 and under. This is more like, 4.6, I think. I didn't really see. I'm just guessing. Oh. Don't put that. No. Why did you do that? Even after you saw that he was putting down the wizard, he continued to do that. It was a waste of elixir. He also missed the wizard. Golem time. I always like pushing for the right side. I don't know why. I just do. I'm saying we're gonna get the comeback here, boys. Never mind. I lied. There's no comeback. He's gonna put in skeleton army. Where'd my partner go for, like, a good time there?